Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can remove the lock screen, pin or password or fingerprint on your Samsung Galaxy S20, S20 Plus or the S20 Ultra. Now first, we're going to go into the lock screen. You can see here, this one here is not reading my fingerprint as well. So I'm going to put in the pin and tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Next, we swipe down and tap on the settings icon. Then we're going to tap on lock screen. And then tap on screen lock type, and then we're going to put in the current pin and tap on next. Then to remove the fingerprint or the password or a pattern or even the password or fingerprint, just tap on swipe and then tap on remove data and then tap on remove fingerprint data, and that's it. So now if I try to lock my screen, the next time I try to lock back into the screen, all I have to do is just swipe and I don't need to put in a pin or password. And that's how you can remove your pin or password or fingerprint on your Galaxy S20 series. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.